Gates rolling. Running aces starter Conrad Rapp and gate driver David Pagel have the field in motion for tonight's second race. Wide open betting board amongst the top three favorites, all at 5-2, including number 2, City by the Bay, number 4, Brooklyn Moonshine, and number 5, Muffin Top, 4-1 for number 7, Prom Queen. Gate swings around the turn, and they're just over 1/8 of a mile from the start. Race 2 at Running Aces, start of tonight's early pick 4, and it's sponsored by CIT Technologies. They're in the backstretch, and they're picking up speed, and there they go. And they're off and pacing. Fast from the center is Brooklyn Moonshine, charging out for the early lead with Muffin Top up on the outside and in between horses City by the Bay, away in third as directing traffic gets away fourth. DT Pet Attack racing fifth on the outside. Then we come back in sixth position around the turn to Outlaw Burnt Popcorn, and the trailer is Prom Queen. They head to the opening quarter mile. Up front, it's Brooklyn Moonshine with command. Dropping in second was Muffin Top, caught to the outside. First over from third is DT Pet Attack, opening quarter 28-3. Pacing in front of us for the first time, and Brooklyn Moonshine shows the way. Racing second, Muffin Top on the outside. Third is DT Pet Attack. City by the Bay views it from fourth. Inside fifth, directing traffic. Underway, six on the outside. Prom Queen gets going, and Outlaw Burnt Popcorn is the trailer. She tips to the outside as well. Field is only covered by 5.5 lengths at the half mile station here in 58-1. Second quarter was in 29-3. Onto the backstretch they go. Brooklyn Moonshine continues to go strong. Brooklyn Moonshine by a length and a half. Up on the outside, DT Pet Attack going a long mile tonight. Caught first over. Is still trying to advance on the outside. Is now second. Muffin Top toward the inside is third. Well spotted on the outside. Prom Queen is within striking distance from fourth. Then toward the inside, City by the Bay is fifth. Then we have directing traffic, and also underway from the back of the pack as they round the turn is Outlaw Burnt Popcorn. Three quarters, 127-2. Third quarter, 29-1. Brooklyn Moonshine still has the lead, but here comes the Queen. Prom Queen on the outside is bearing down. She's up to second. On the inside, it's Brooklyn Moonshine on the outside. Prom Queen is pacing strong. Brooklyn Moonshine responding on the inside. Prom Queen trying to get there, but Brooklyn Moonshine goes all the way. Prom Queen second, Muffin Top was third, 157-2 for Brooklyn Moonshine in race 2. Number 4, Brooklyn Moonshine was first. Number 7, Prom Queen second. Number 5, Muffin Top was third. And the 6, Outlaw Burnt Popcorn was home fourth. Top 4 numbers in race 2 are 4, 7, 5, and 6. Again, 4, 7, 5, 6.
Talk like this. Oh, shine on your big spinner, yeah.
Once again, we're playing Stuntin' on You, victory song winning driver Luke Plano, Cool Hand Luke, with a natural driving double in races 1 and 2 tonight. Headed back to the winner's circle here in the second race with number 4, Brooklyn Moonshine, with her third win of the season. She's a Minnesota-sired 8-year-old daughter of Wind Me Up. This is her 24th career win. Dave Hannes and Luke Plano, the winning owners, winning trainer and driver Luke Plano, winning time tonight, 1:57.2. Brooklyn Moonshine headed back to the Gulf Shores Winner's Circle, joining race sponsors CIT Technologies, providing IT solutions since 1992. CIT Technologies in the Winner's Circle, celebrating with race 2 winner, number 4, Brooklyn Moonshine.